and welcome to another AD Quick Bite. So in this video, I'm going to talk you through how to get more interesting shots while you're out on the bank. So my first tip is getting close-ups. So close-ups of the tail, the dorsal fin, and the close-ups of the head as well. These can be really beautiful shots. And doing this involving water can make it even more interesting. Tip number three is to change your perspective. So for example, when you're doing a release shot, it's nice just to get over the shoulder of the angler and just continue to take pictures while the fish swims away. So my tip number four is to add depth and layers. You can do this by adding foreground interest. So a good example of this is instead of just taking a standard rod shot, is to get quite low and to shoot through something such as any foliage like flowers or the grass. It just leads your eye into the picture. Tip number five is to try and get away from auto mode, and if your camera allows it, to go into manual mode. This can make a massive difference. So a good example of this is being able to control your depth of field using an f-stop, which basically means you can control how blurry the background is. So the more blurry the background, the more your subject will stand out. So this is my last and final tip, and that's tip number six. This one's really important to me, and that's all about the editing. So I use Lightroom personally on a laptop, but you can also get some really great apps on your mobile, which are all totally free. So these are just a few examples of the many ways that you can make your photography that little bit more interesting. So I hope these tips and tricks have helped, and hopefully you can use them to make your images that little bit more interesting.